Let's play episode 3. We're eating Scotch eggs. Don't know what it is. Look it up. They're delicious.
Ah. It's like a boiled egg wrapped in sausage, mate, that's covered in breadcrumbs and then fried.
It's American.
Who do you think did this?
I don't remember what happened.
Me neither, it's been too long.
You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world?
Carver, you carve them up.
Clem,
oh shit.
What? People like Matthew aren't coming back.
A bunch of people like fucking fucked up.
Oh yeah, because we messed up, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And he saved the guy, which is nice.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
I wonder if you can save Matthew.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised!
Oh,
in a place
your baby.
Of safety. Go to hell, you fuck.
Nah. I know you really liked him. He was good. I'm
fucking Alvin, yeah.
Chipmunk.
As a family.
I ain't no fucking family of yours.
Fuck off.
I just want to be near you and
Christian,
your Scotch egg.
He's trying to steal my Scotch egg because he's a greedy bastard.
They're so nice.
We bought four, and right? So we can have two
I'm
each.
I'm the one who deserves them.
No, we bought four so we can have two each. And then he was like, but I ate all mine immediately. Can I not have
delicious.
One of yours? So I was nice and I was like, yeah, you can have half of mine.
And now I want
half
more.
Of one of
it's
mine.
Like a bear.
And now he wants
don't
more.
Feed a bear.
You got done over there?
Yeah, I'm touching butterflies.
Yeah, one second.
My tinkle.
Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know
fuck
that
off.
You're
not getting
it. It's still nice that you came.
We're friends.
We're friends. Friends look out for one another.
Remember that.
We are, aren't we? Well,
Sarah,
we'll
remember
let
that.
Let me know. I'll keep lookout for you, too.
Good.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thank you. And check.
Everything come out alright, girls?
No, I'm
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
I won't beg.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high.
I love you.
Carver out.
I love you.
If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope.
You're so selfish,
like
right?
You told me to.
I've bought him a new chair today. He has a new computer chair. There's a new computer chair.
Has anyone ever taught you that?
No, fuck off.
I'm
right? I thought our city was black. When we came home,
like
we looked at it and we're like,
oh, really?
Oh, that's no brown, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because you can't have this one.
Okay.
Fine, fuck you.
No,
what the
stop!
Fuck?
Don't hit my friend!
You don't want to test me, girl. I'll pass every time.
Right, okay, I'm
leave her
you.
Alone!
We're killing him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, definitely. First
tie her up
we
and
get.
Throw her in with the rest of them.
And her.
Bonnie.
My Bonnie lies over the ocean.
My Bonnie lies
he's over the sea!
What's the rest? I can't remember.
My Bonnie lies over the ocean.
I bring back my
bunny
to me!
We're funny.
Fucking stupid as fuck.
Funny
look at that shitty little gun that you've got.
Pew pew, pew
pew. Pew pew
pew.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah. Nope.
The hell did he do to you?
No, my
hey,
piss hurt.
Hurt
oh,
God.
Hey!
Hey!
Kenny.
The walking ass.
The walking ass. Liquid ass.
What is your problem?
Ass.
You have
you
some.
You said it first. In harem's way. Harems, not harems. Harem.
Ow.
It's an interactive story.
Scotch egg came back.
Oh no. Baby's asleep still? Yep.
Yep. She went straight to sleep.
She's a good girl today.
She was very good today.
Mostly very good today, yeah. We're out for like four
why do you
hours.
Sound surprised? Like, she's usually quite good. Mm. Just the occasional way she's
no,
like,
but when she's not good, it's horrible.
Yeah.
Get her! Right, Randy Tudor. Eric Ouse.
Ouse.
Ouse. Jared Emerson Johnson. Kevin Boyle. Kevin Bruner. Dan Cronin.
Right,
I wonder if they got
anyone
called
got
like Kevin
sharp?
1 and Kevin
anything?
2.
Kev 1, Kev 2.
Yeah.
We need to get these bindings off.
Hey, Credin.
Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
What the hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
The truck's empty.
First off, we're in it, so it ain't exactly empty. If you don't
want to help, then just say so.
I'll yeah.
That's smart, man.
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that.
Calm down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right.
Yeah, I'm trying to get out.
You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill?
Yeah.
Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again. I'd stay out of this, boy.
Wait, hang on. Oh, Sarita died, didn't she?
You're huh? a man.
Sarita died. Sarita? Sarita?
Understand.
Kenny's girlfriend.
Different.
Did she?
The fuck are you talking about?
Oh, thank fuck. She's there. Thank God.
Punish us.
Oh, yeah.
What do you mean?
Last time I played through, she didn't do so well.
No.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us.
Uh-oh. Well, still
I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Like you did, Dalvin.
Hey,
you're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out.
Wait, in our last playthrough, didn't Alvin live?
Huh? Alvin lived. Oh, yeah, Alvin lived in our last playthrough. Seems to be
capitulation. I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny,
your screens are dusty.
Oh shit! Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. Yeah. You ever been a prisoner?
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid is the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Excuse me?
No.
Excuse me? Mr. Let's lock the girl in a shed.
There,
Sarah.
It's okay.
Sit
off.
Be fine.
Oh, she, at this point, come on, she's
scared.
Yeah,
but this is more important than
he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
Who?
Luke.
You don't know that.
Oh, yeah.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be
Luke
around,
will help
he
us.
He wouldn't just leave us behind.
Luke will help us.
Luke's a good guy,
when?
I think.
After that crazy fucks killed us all?
Come on, dude.
Hey, look,
there's no need to be like that. He's changed so much, and it's scary.
He's had a few.
Okay, he's had a few knocks, I guess.
Guns.
But
what exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc.
Or
this ain't your call. Hey, just if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't get yourself hurt or nothing. But any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
I trust Kenny.
Kenny, please, just listen to them.
Yeah, okay. I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right. It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right. Everybody ready?
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Oh, great.
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
Your fucking ass hit you. That's what happened. What hit me?
That good, actually, because... Oh, he goes out swinging, fucking... AK's bang.
Goddamn brakes ain't working for shit!
All right, up and at him!
Up and at them!
At them! At them! Get him!
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off?
They fell off.
Dude, I have shrinking wrists.
I have Trump hands.
Now. Don't say that. We'll get murdered.
But it
is, why is it such a big thing to have small hands? I don't get it.
Someone said in a newspaper or something one time that he had small hands. So every month or week or something, he sent the guy who wrote the story a picture of hands to see if they're not small.
But why does it matter if he has small hands?
Trump is clinically a madman. He's crazy.
Is it a penis thing? Because
no.
I feel like
no,
with guys,
no,
it's
no,
always
no,
a penis
no, no, no.
thing.
It's just, he was told he had small hands.
Look
and he feels
how much
he doesn't.
Food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying
That's
what
it.
I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of
lurkers? That's not the word.
Come on, we need you for something.
They're called walkies.
Can we wait until morning? We're
walkies.
All exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Who are you?
Can we just be friends?
I need my dad. I,
No. He's... You're okay.
He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
However, this is not up for debate.
You're okay. We're here.
Project.
He'll be back.
Girl, what?
He'll be back. When? I don't know.
I don't know. Do I look like I make his fucking schedule? Thanks. Girl, come on. You're okay. You'll be fine.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Just to survive.
Thanks.
Bill's fine.
Bill. That's thanks. The name Bill, of a Bill, duck's
Bill,
mouth.
Bill, yep. Thanks, bunny.
Provide a light,
yeah, thanks.
A bright light. Bright enough to shine in all this.
Wow, you guys really pushed the boat out, huh?
Yeah, we got chairs and like a fire.
Y'all best get some rest. Because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah,
oh,
it would
thank
be.
You.
Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Oh. One-arm McGee.
I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left.
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
Why didn't
what happened to his arm? I don't know.
Yeah, that
we
was a bit stupid question.
Together,
but
then he
that
fell.
Was a bit of a stupid question. He just said that didn't.
Yeah, we didn't hear that though. We're all playing.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off.
Won't be hammering anything again.
Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Hey, Reggie.
A bit low.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
He is that voice actor.
I know, he sounds like really familiar.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's gonna bug me now until the end. Fuck. Mm-hmm.
Oh, we won't recognize the name either.
Probably
oh, right.
Not.
Let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you? This
Clementine.
Freaks you out.
Doesn't
my
matter,
name's
no.
Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
Oh, death.
Everyone I get close to dies.
It was Paul. I already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Okay. Oh, Pete fucking died, man.
Pate died.
He like smoked a load of cigarettes though before he died.
He
so,
smoked a load of zombies.
Can you guys
he,
save
he
it for
good.
The morning?
Lee? No.
Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that?
Is that Lee? No, it's not Lee's.
I don't know.
Exactly.
I don't think
Lee's
the
voice.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Also, dude, we're
okay,
really
that's
far
Mike.
Away.
He's
there's
kind of
no
a dick
way.
When he's tired, but
you heard us.
Like I said, he saved my life, so. I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Baby.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all gone,
Jane?
Let me rejoin
yeah.
the group, so...
No, it's Jane.
I'm glad
it's
you're
not,
here.
It's not Molly.
I'm just joking.
I know you think it's Who's Molly.
Jane?
I know.
You
Jane.
Just remember.
Yeah, I just remember Jane. I don't know why.
I'm not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there?
Oh, I don't see anyone.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts, and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
Yeah,
so
keep the zombies away.
But
cause she's,
it's really
cause we
not
that too.
Bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building
well,
something great,
it's kind
here,
of
guys.
Ruled by
a real community.
Dictator, so...
Bill is making it happen.
He's like Star Hussein.
Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Are you serious? You're joking, right?
Listen, I'm really close to getting right back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble?
Nope.
At least until they release me.
No
way.
Then,
once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
Okay, sure.
Thank you.
We didn't keep that promise last time.
She don't speak for all of us.
No, but if she doesn't want to cause trouble, she doesn't have to.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
You know Kenny's gonna want us to do something to, like, fuck that up.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't.
Obviously,
I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
In the end, he's the best.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance.
He's the only original.
After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead.
Ooh.
You think we all want him dead, mate?
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on.
I'll give him breath.
Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches.
Water over by the beach.
Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy.
Yeah, fuck him.
I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I don't trust him either. He acts strange.
I think he's just scared.
Guess getting part of your body chopped off can do that to a fella.
He wants to get back to the ground.
We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about.
Hmm.
That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Hmm.
Cool. I am Secret Agent Boy.
Secret Agent Clementine.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Oh. Yep. Wow, Kenny. Wow, it's so...
So it got you, yeah?
So, you don't have an arm, eh?
So that arm,
that's great. That's great small time. That's a long way away from you. What is that?
Fish. That'll help us get out of here. Pray to the fish statue. Pray to it.
Why don't you click on Mike the Dick?
Mike the fuckhead.
Dickie Mike.
Leave.
Get lost.
Fucking rude asshole.
Will you please talk to me?
No. Get out of here.
I just
go
need...
away.
I wonder what happened if we keep talking to him.
Oh, found out. Aww.
Damn it.
Hey, people.
Hey, woman. I know your name is Jane. Oh. Damn.
I'll back away, I guess.
Hello.
Also, there's beds.
Hello.
There's beds there.
Hi.
Why don't you sleep on the beds?
Occupied.
But
occupado.
Yes, it's better than the ground.
Yeah.
It's
why?
Not.
Oh.
Nope.
Hi, Nick.
Hey, Nick. Are you gonna stop causing problems for us now, or are you gonna keep shooting people?
Hey, clown.
Nick.
Just thinking about Luke.
I should catch him.
There's no way he's gone.
Ash, catch him.
That he left. How about it? Because me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it.
I think you're right. He'd never leave you guys behind.
Us guys, you mean?
Yeah, us guys.
Aww.
Nope.
Sweet.
Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should, too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
Good night.
Looks rickety.
60% off, though.
God, yeah. Oh, look, fucking hell, thank God for that, eh?
Deals out the ass.
Check to see if Rebecca's okay, because I don't want a fucking baby to come right now.
She's done.
I didn't treat him very well these last few weeks. Things got so complicated
so Alvin.
Fast. Became all the about chipmunk. Getting through each day.
Stop. Alvin was great.
I'm trying real hard to remember the last time I told him that I loved him. I've been racking my brain, but I just can't remember.
Yeah. I'm sure he knows. In his heart, I'm sure he knows.
I hope that's true. Mm-hmm. All right, get going. I'll be fine. I appreciate you checking up on me.
Sarah's too injured. Let's have a look at it.
I'm growing to like Rebecca a little bit. She's.
I am.
I realize that she's just.
The baby's gonna be such a fucking problem, though.
I know, but. awkward. I know.
I'm gonna cry now. Imagine having Lily in apocalypse with zombies.
We'd be fine as long as we have a daughter.
No, we wouldn't. She'll cry once, and then everyone comes and we'll die.
Well, I guess so.
Ng.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that. She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
Dude, I'm a kid. Have you never seen a child
before? I'm innocent. I haven't done anything.
Also, have you never seen a child before in your entire life? They touch everything with those sticky little fingers. It's great. Mm-hmm. I love messy kids. I think they're brilliant.
I love messy kids as long as you have to catch them towels around.
No, like, you can... I think you can tell a kid's really happy if they're, like, able to make a mess.
Yeah, I guess.
Like, do you remember that night when we had Hannah and she painted herself? It was brilliant. Yeah. It's like, right, okay, now you have to get a shower. Great. Also, you also have paint in my bath now. Fantastic.
Oh, yeah. That's fun.
But, yeah.
She loved it.
Yeah.
Hello.
Can I get out? Oh, how funny would it be if you could
reminds
just open the
me
gate?
Of the jewelry store.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, Lee, why?
Clementine, please. I asked really nicely. I don't want
hey,
to.
What the hell is she doing?
I'm playing.
Oh, nothing. You know, kids. They love not listening.
You had one job, Reggie.
Oh.
It's a real disappointment. Oh. Gonna have to tell Bill about this.
Please. Come on.
Hey, don't be like that, man. You shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
Dad!
Dan.
Oh, you're all fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie. This is setting you back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Indian lady?
It's fine. I am Indian.
Yeah,
everybody get
he's
to
not wrong.
He's not wrong, so it's fine.
Just racist. Is that racist?
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here.
Call me Norwegian,
you
man.
You up for it?
Wouldn't be racist.
It's your decision.
I wouldn't call you Norwegian, mother. That's too specific.
I'm ready.
I'd call you Scandinavian.
Good. Confidence is good.
Or foreign. Right, foreign.
Now get some sleep.
Foreigner.
Come on over here. Doing our jobs for us.
Taking our jobs, our women, our houses. Benefits. No, I haven't been on benefits. I tried being on benefits, but it didn't work.
No.
Because I own £16,000 worth of property in Norway, apparently.
Which, by the way, would buy you a shed in Norway if
wouldn't,
you're not aware.
You couldn't buy
you
anything.
You couldn't even buy anything in Norway. Not any property, anyway.
Stare back.
It's fucking bullshit.
Me.
Hello?
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
With me.
With me,
I'm just a baby.
I'm like 11, for fuck's sake.
My I'm his biggest enemy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay, with everyone.
Right, okay, fair enough. Well, that's a bit more sense, I think.
Thank fuck
there's
you
been stuff. Increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little
what are you
closer
doing up there?
As of
fucking
this
hell.
Morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now...
Why do you have blood on you?
There are some folks who might
shot.
Be sore about what happened
oh, yeah.
and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now.
Is it?
Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness.
Through
by proving
never.
Your worth. Through what will undoubtedly be hard work.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Reggie slipped up last
now.
Night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example
I
to you
so
all.
Tired.
Salvation
don't
is available,
me.
But it
I didn't
must
even
be earned.
That.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the walls and... Michael will continue on
I
showing
just
his
it was
value.
Nice to finally...
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it.
Oh, God.
I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
one good smack across the mouth should do it.
In the
we'll
face.
Make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
Oh, thanks.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could.
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on. Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Go on, Carlos. Just get it over with.
I think. No, they can't expect me to do something. They can't. Seriously, I'm a kid too. They can't expect me to do anything.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Maybe she needs some discipline.
No, come on. They don't say special, but
she's different. Oh.
Do it.
Oh, you didn't have to do it that hard.
Oh, that was a bit hard. Come on.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not cuddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done.
Yeah, it's a hard
Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments.
I don't
it's
agree
time
with
to get
children.
To work.
No,
but. Well,
God
no,
damn.
I say that. Like,
you really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
Jesus Christ. Like, no, because I think, like.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
In the armory, eh?
In the armory. Woo!
Soil, hurry up!
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit. Clementine!
I'll grab a gun and shoot everyone.
Mm-hmm. Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Hi, Bonnie. Fuck it. Do we like her?
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me.
Great.
We're loading magazines. Well, that's it. You got it.
Well, yeah. How do you think I, like, survived on my own?
Without... I suppose I owe you an apology.
Yeah,
just a little bit.
You
when
got
I came
some
across y'all
shot.
At the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers.
Yeah.
But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But
right.
The plan
kind
was for
of
no
odd.
One to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters.
No, you didn't.
I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went.
Nope.
I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
How about, right, you help us kill Carver, and then
How
we'll make a new
was
society
your first night in the yard?
Where we don't
I know it ain't so
people.
Comfortable.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Prison.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Prisons, yeah.
Probably. I don't know. I never been to prison.
Mm-hmm.
Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation.
Oh yeah, you're really doing that, right?
I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too.
So why didn't you?
When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean,
why didn't you leave?
We're safe here. We got power, we got food.
Why didn't you leave? I mean,
if I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take this situation with the hurt.
Mm-hmm.
That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean,
ooh,
that's
sass.
It ain't easy to keep this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
You rotate the work.
I'm not defending what he did.
Okay.
That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
He killed Walter and Alvin.
Only to protect his own people.
Oh, protect.
Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Alvin killed George when he escaped. He might not have meant to, but George died all the same. ain't no science in all this.
Who gives a fuck about George, though?
Who's George?
Yeah, who the fuck is George? We don't know George. He knew Alvin, and Alvin's dead now.
Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
Why? What do you want me to do?
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
What? Here's a gun. Oh, spare. Thank you.
Huh? What do you think?
I hate it.
Oh my god.
I found it at the lodge y'all were at.
Oh my god, I'm adorable. I
think it might be for scan. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
I don't know.
Oh, you don't like it.
It's not that.
I thought it was kind of cute. Well, this ain't a fashion show. It'll keep you warm. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Let me move.
It's gonna be funny to have kids.
Follow me. Come on.
Cat?
Hello, cat.
Hello, cat.
Is your food?
What are you doing, bro? Can't think of some clever person put the fucking bin in front of the cat's food.
Wasn't me.
It was you.
Wasn't me.
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Dude, you've got food. Stop.
Oh, someone's going on.
Hey.
Dude, you have food, right? Okay, just because you're bored.
You want a hug? Okay, well, I owe you one for later then. You might not know it's coming though, but I could just sneak up on you when you're not expecting it. My dad never hit me before. Even when I was really bad. He never hit me. Yeah. You can kind of control it sometimes, how much it hurts. It takes practice. Really? I don't want to practice that. I don't think anyone does.
I told him she, can control pain if she practices.
Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Proper sensei and shit.
Yeah. Mentor instead of...
instead of ignoring her, which we've been doing.
Don't mess
this up. Yeah, I get it.
Oh, no,
Reggie's in charge here, okay?
So awkward.
Listen to him carefully.
Okay.
Yep, no problem, Tavia.
Right,
okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do.
It's super easy.
Oh, and just so you know, Bill yelled at me this morning for what you were doing last night. I'm not mad, but please, please just listen to me today. I'm on, like, the thinnest ice with that guy. Pick up a pair of those shears.
Okay.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Those berries look like flowers.
She's gonna fuck up. You can't have her have a sharp thing.
Hey, so, is she gonna be okay? Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I talked to her. I think she's okay.
Good, good. Because I'm awful at that stuff.
Just snips the whole plot.
Look, Bill's had it out with me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
Thank you.
That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Okay, cool.
Goodbye.
Tap tap. Tap tap. What are you gonna do with them? I told her to control pain if you practice. Maybe she's gonna practice.
Hurting herself.
Yeah.
Oh, Christian.
Help.
No, do your own work. Okay.
Okay.
She has to learn.
What if she can't?
I don't know.
What if she can't learn? Poor thing.
She's doing it.
I think she pruned the fuck out of it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
She pruned the
what?
Fuck
what
out
did you do? These are only half done. Are those live branches? Clementine, I asked you to help her.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out.
Why?
Reggie.
Yeah, Belle. Hey.
What
hey.
The fuck happened in here?
Look, Belle, they're new.
That
and
choice.
Me with my arm, it's just not the easy. I have one arm.
Shut up, shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Either way, I think if we'd have helped her, we wouldn't have got ours
and
done,
I mean
right?
Now.
So there's
Bill,
still going
to
be the same amount of work.
What I asked
it was,
for, an explanation.
Sarah, she didn't understand.
Nah, this ain't your fault.
Oh, shit.
We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
This is the last time we see him, then. He's like playing. He knows full well he's just playing with him. And he just wants to hurt. He just wants to hurt people.
Yeah.
He knows what he's doing.
Yeah.
What could he possibly be saying? Oh, you fucked up this. Oh, you're in trouble now.
Oh my god, the berries.
Where are you going? Stop there.
Are you okay?
Oh shit.
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill, no!
What are you doing?
No,
what are you doing?
No,
no, stop!
No, please!
No, wait a minute.
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
Holy fuck.
Get
cool.
Downstairs.
Oh, Bonnie's great, because she wasn't fucked up enough as it is.
Go.
Fine.
Well, there's where it keeps us going.
What are you gonna do?
You gonna throw
Sarah?
Her off as well?
Don't fuck Sarah off.
Long way down. Achievements unlocked. Oh yay.
Oh hey, so they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion. Real simple, just take this over to them.
Thanks.
That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about.
Oh yeah. It's
what's wrong? Clem? You alright?
Reggie. Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident.
No,
I don't think
you know
so.
That's not true.
Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back.
You know
just
that's not true.
Be safe, okay?
Oh,
now
mama.
Ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself.
Come here,
I need to go find out what happened.
No, I told you what happened. He pushed him off the roof.
Yeah.
Hey, Troy. Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Right. Cover me, mate. Unless this is a fence, like.
This cat is so he's so lean now.
Hey, Reggie.
Hey.
How are you
that
doing?
That ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys.
Hey, don't worry about
just
the
follow
dead
them
guy.
Cables.
Don't worry about that.
Don't worry about that. We'll clean that up. We'll get someone there.
That fence be vibrating.
Shit.
Also, why aren't you just killing the zombies? If they're like
there. Killing zombies is loud.
Well, that's quite a lot of them.
Yeah, still as loud.
Will they just do
I
they
ain't
just
nobody's
call...
laborer. Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Penny.
Get your fucking hands off you me. You ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Kenny, calm down.
I want to, Clem, but this son of a bitch keeps
I just
want
to get the work done. And
shit! Fuck! Grab something!
Fuck. Quickly!
Plank, kaboom.
Oh, a plank. Well done, Clem. Get it. Fuck you!
So much is even out, Moss.
It is, you're right. Whoa, go!
Oh, I was the wrong button. Oh, God.
Oh, my God, Clemmy! Cat, no!
Cat,
that's not your jumperoo.
That's the baby.
That's Lily's jumperoo.
I was pressing S instead of A.
You were pressing S.
I was like, why isn't it doing it? Why isn't it doing it? No.
Shit, fucking grab something.
Well, it wouldn't be an episode if we didn't die once.
Mm-hmm.
No, hit him. Boop. Boop.
Smart.
Should have hit him again there.
Mm-hmm.
Now press the right button. Go. Fuck yo. Hold A. No.
Bye, bro.
Goodbye. Shit, man. Push. Q. Q. Oh, brutal. Fuck.
Perfect.
Duck. Hammer. Sledgehammer. Ooh, sledgehammer. Ooh, a sledgehammer. That's... Oh,
can
shit.
I use this?
Oh, shit. We're 10. Hang on. We're 10.
Yeah, yeah, we're not, 10. Man.
What do we got in there? Stop pausing it. Oh,
oh.
Thanks, asshole.
Get up. Get out of there. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
Oh, excuse me, Mr. Man.
Oh, thank God, you're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Kenny, please.
Thank you, bitch.
Kenny, please don't get yourself into trouble. Also, those fences could be a lot more reinforced. Oh shit! What the fuck? Bite him! Bite him! Bite! Bite! Bite him!
Ah! Stop! Hey! It's me!
Luke!
Yes! Man, bit the hell out of me. Think you drew blood. Come all this way. This is the welcome I get. Hey, what was that for?
You scared me.
Well, I'm sorry about that.
And it's about time you got here.
You have any idea how hard this was?
Milk?
Yeah.
All right, listen. We ain't
I'm
got much
really
time.
Craving, like,
okay, I followed y'all here best I could.
I'm craving more of the Scotch.
Well, that's a fucking shame. That's a shame. Are these your new thing now?
Oh, they're amazing. I love them.
Everything.
So nice. Especially when we get to the egg bit.
Oh, kitty, hello.
There's a herd of lurkers just
sitting in this kingdom.
It's bigger than I've ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that.
Wow.
Said he hopes it passes us.
It's not
doing, you fucking stupid
cat.
Yeah,
I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place.
Oh.
I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's
Dude,
coming and it's gonna be soon.
Own water.
See, I've been looking for places to get you
all
free.
He's drinking
out
the dirty
water. I haven't
find
anything yet. They plugged up all the holes we used when we got out.
It's not dirty water, it's just
okay?
The water we used.
No. No, I mean,
yeah, but
yeah,
it's
yes.
Flicks.
Sorry.
It
I just flick. Could use some
it's
sleep,
like all
you know,
the
hard
from
to rest when you think
the
lurker's about
like
to get the jump
the
on you in any moment. But yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay, don't worry about me.
But as long as it doesn't
it
get in the bottle,
dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. That's
it's
what we got.
Dangerous.
We just need a plan.
I think I could have cereal.
No way to get you.
For me to have cereal.
And everyone.
Yeah, we should go to bed soon.
Oh, but I want cereal. I'm hungry.
No, you can't eat cereal on the mic anyway.
Oh, sorry.
What?
Can't eat cereal
okay,
on the mic
Troy,
anyway.
I'm gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just
no.
One of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful.
Where do I get one?
I think they keep them in the stock room. I ain't completely sure, though. Just keep your eyes out for the charging station. Now, they put most of them back on there at night. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios.
And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Go on, get out of here.
The hell were you doing?
Huh?
Looking at comics.
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? No shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Pull something like that again and you'll be meeting the back of my hand. Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office.
So oh, now, yeah. Now. My nemesis.
My arch nemesis.
Bill.
Not the science guy.
Bill, the Billy Bill.
Thank you.
Bill loves mom's spaghetti. Hello, mom.
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait.
Dude.
I'm going. Who the fuck
so
are you?
So, you should probably go.
Okay, well, thanks, cool. Thanks for stopping me, then. Kitty!
Hey, you. Keep
oh,
walking.
Kitty, why?
Rebecca!
No, okay, don't talk to us, then. Fine.
Bye.
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
How are you so sure it's yours?
You're gonna hit me. Bro, Broseph.
Fucking dare you hit me. I'll take that apple and I'll fucking.
You make
put it
sure
in
you
mouth
tell me
I'll
the truth when you're
face.
Sitting where you are. And you won't end up over in that chair.
Why don't you
want
to believe
this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie.
Chair.
He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this.
Which is why we
but
kill all the
weak.
Funny people.
And I don't mean
funny
just because he was maimed.
He wasn't weak.
That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will.
Thank you.
And weak of character. And sure. We can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
Oh no, he should have been
he's
like,
you're a murderer. You can try and call it something else. But I know what it is. What it really is.
Because I'm smart.
Listen, Clementine. It ain't murder.
No,
you see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately.
Don't
killing
sit
one.
Not man's brother around me.
Survival.
Oh,
it's one
Buzzfeed.
Of the tough
we
decisions that a weaker person couldn't
make. We like
make.
Your worth it series.
It's why it falls to
yeah.
people like
should
us.
Just be, it should just be worth it.
Worth it and Unsolved Mysteries.
Well, I wish it was
with
different.
With that paranoid
idea.
Ghost man.
But they are weak.
Ryan.
And we are
who really
strong.
Believes in ghosts.
Ryan's
that's
brilliant.
Why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock. To keep
like
them
fucking,
safe.
Where he's like fucking in that house. And he's like,
not to lead.
You know what I wish?
What's that, honey?
I wish Kenny had killed you.
Yep.
And there's all the proof I need right there. You think anyone out there would have the balls to say something like that? There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise.
Why do you like me? I hate you.
That back
she's
in
got
that cabin,
balls. Big,
we were scared,
big meaty
but
ones.
But you looked me straight in the eye. Kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this.
Sarah's fucked up,
kids like you, raised the right way. The way my child will be raised.
I raised myself.
It ain't this herd that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing.
I'll help you.
If I got anyone to hand all this off to. But I ain't worried about that anymore.
I'll help you. Whatever you need. I know I'm just a kid, but I'll do my best.
I don't like that.
Well, no, we've got to keep him sweet. Somewhere,
right,
on
now.
Bill, you there?
I promise I'll be good.
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Herd on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Oh yeah, supper time.
Fine. So we know where the radio is all then.
Stockroom.
Yeah. These headphones give me like an earache.
These headphones aren't very good. It's pushing me.
I like pushing it.
You've got wheels too.
Yeah, but I'm more stable, cable.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Cause this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention.
I'm not, right?
And that's when we go.
You don't have to fucking
I have to be in the middle.
Here wants to get us killed by lurkers.
So I can see I'm like comfortable.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous.
I don't know what they're saying.
Sound draws walkers. There was this girl, Molly. She used bells to control where they moved.
Yeah, that's right. She had them running all over Crawford. We just need something loud.
Well, unless you've got a megaphone tucked in your pocket, it doesn't help us much now. I still vote we get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
Oh, come on.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he'd talk to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? Look, Clem had it right. We just need something loud to get their attention.
Do we fuck over
there? The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw them when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
I saw the controls. They're in Carver's office.
Mm-hmm. She's right. It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny, why can't we do both? Even if we bring the herd to us, it's probably good for Luke to be able to tell us where they're coming from.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that. Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement.
Oh, I haven't heard somebody in like 10 years.
Bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
Yep.
Yeah, but you stink.
First words I ever hear you say is just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell. Rub the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from one of them.
Yep. Now I don't know who's crazier.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
We figured that out.
I've done it too.
What?
It's how we got out of the Marsh house. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Good one, Lee. Alright, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Where's Sarah, by the way?
Where the hell did she come from?
Being stick somewhere, I don't know.
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stockroom. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
That's why I'm not asking you to go, you fat bitch.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet.
Never.
I mean that, Clem.
Now or never, I guess.
That's my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Mike, you're an asshole. Like, what is wrong with you?
Don't let go.
I got you.
Sure you do.
Uh-oh.
I fucking snap. Shit. Oh no. Oh my god, this is the coolest thing ever.
I am Batman.
Not
going very fast.
Try to hurry, alright? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world. But they're no idiots
I'm
either.
Turn, grab
they
onto
see
that
in your bunk.
Oh, yeah.
We're all done.
So.
Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Oh my god, that must have hurt like shit.
Mm-hmm. Oh wow.
That's a herd of some.
That's a herd and a half, yeah. Fucking hell.
La 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 la. There it is.
Cool. Oh, why are you on the roof? For fuck's sake. Yeah,
you're not gonna believe what I'm looking at.
There's
gotta be
3,000 of them
up there. Yeah, there's...
No, not in the parking lot.
You
can't see them all, but
you can
see the dust.
Is that the storm?
That's the other thing.
That's not the storm, is it?
Right. Yeah, there's stuff in there.
Oh, okay.
Click on.
Ooh, oh.
Oh.
Oh, you bitch.
Maybe she's a piss.
Women have incredible... Oh my god.
Okay.
I'm trying to see.
It's crazy about Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just...
You think Bill...
Go on.
Nah, it's just... I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No.
Reggie.
Do you?
He's dead.
I don't know.
Do they know Reggie's dead?
So yeah, they know that Reggie's dead, but...
You think we're ready?
I think so. The homestead, at least. I'm not sure about the expansion. They're out there, just... moaning.
That's what they do.
Yeah,
it's driving me crazy. It's really unnerving.
I know what you mean. You figure we'd be used to it by now.
I wouldn't figure that.
You never got used to a light buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around.
I'll give you that one.
So what are you doing tomorrow?
Scary.
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
Is that why you're down there?
Yep.
Go.
What happened to it again?
Go.
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
See, it's hard not to call for prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place built. I can't say for sure if we even had the materials before we started expanding.
Don't fall.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Game, that was a dick move. I thought we were going to do some sort of weird quick time
done
event.
Head, no. Do we do it?
Get him? Okay, jump down. I got you.
Are you sure?
He's improving.
Thanks, man.
We best get in bed. Troy will be back any minute. Well?
Sure.
You little devil.
Yeah.
I know.
We did well.
I'm great.
We did well.
Don't worry about it.
Everybody stay where you are. No need drawing suspicion.
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Why do you choose to sleep on the ground when there's beds?
Thanks.
Yep.
Anyway, get some rest.
Maybe.
I thought about Duck today, about his dumb little face.
Aww.
First things that come to mind are always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy. Well, long day tomorrow. One long day.
Oh, so sad.
Yeah.
He was the goodest boy.
He was the greatest detective.
Yeah.
All right, we're
found
all here.
Nothing, but he was great.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Oh, no, good night. Should hide him. Uh-oh.
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. to work. Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane, if you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
Okay.
Okay, that's fine.
Right, hide them.
All right, look. If we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, and we pair up with him, I can do it.
Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense, but come on. That's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Oh, you have your pockets all out.
Thank you.
Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
What?
Oh, let's go!
You just put it in her inventory like you usually do. I mean, Lee carried a fucking blowtorch.
He did, yeah.
In his back pocket.
Hey, she's with me?
Oh, shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
You don't have to
Wait, what's going on? Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us. People she knows.
Won't they need my help?
Well, today I need it more. Come on.
She's trying to be nice, but you're fucking
everything.
Things up. You're fucking everything up.
I just wanted
Stop
to make sure
it.
You were all right.
I'm fine. Let me go back with Kenny and,
I didn't believe
and
you
Mike the Dick.
When you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but... Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something. Like
yeah,
it had to be done. And that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples
right.
up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
Yeah.
You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
I stole a radio. Do we show her?
No.
Can we trust? Oh, well. We've done everything
you know you
we can.
Can talk to me, right?
I hate this
I
fucking
was
jacket.
Dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Bonnie, Luke's waiting for me to give this to him. He needs it.
Why?
Clementine. And all I need from you is to just not care where I am for 15 minutes.
Yeah, go on.
If you get caught and you mention my name, Carver will be the least of your troubles, okay?
Yep.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Scram. Thank you. I hope you keep the promise.
You should get
Hello,
going.
Man.
Bill don't like idle hands.
Dooba dabba deeba dabba, my hands are not idle. Magic hands, magic hands. Magic hands, some hands moving. Oh, there's the rooster.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Luke?
Lekay. Lekay, Pate, Nikkei, Kenei,
Rebecca.
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Clemmy.
Stop.
Luke. Where is he?
Oops, ow, my phone.
Was he sleeping here? Luke, if you're hiding, come out.
I swear to Christ, you're gonna regret this.
I was...
Oh. You ain't supposed to be out here.
Alright, fine. God, there's no need to grab my pigtails.
You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up. Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
Do we... No. Don't get the choice, do we?
No.
Shit.
Get over there.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit?
Oh.
With theft?
What? What? Oh, they...
Did you know about this?
No.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't.
We won't. Tough is all we got now.
Get that through your fucking skulls.
Where's Sarah?
Dude, where is Sarah?
Right there.
Oh.
Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can stop.
All right.
By telling me where the other one is.
What do we do? What do we do?
I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult. One.
The radio, I think, maybe.
Two.
I've got it.
Maybe you.
It's right here. I got it.
Fuck, Kenny.
Kenny.
Oh, that's... Yeah.
It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Oh. Oh, it hit his hand before.
Fucker.
No!
Oh, God! Jesus Christ! Stop!
Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Let
something!
Me go. Stop!
Clementine, help
you
me!
You have to do this, Bill!
No! Stop it! Kenny!
Ow.
Ow.
Shit.
Kenny.
Bill! That's enough, Bill! Please!
Shoot
Bill,
him.
There's a breach!
All right, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into
shoot
any more trouble.
Shoot him in the head now.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Like, just
no
shoot him.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty
just
stomach
kill
will
him.
Give you some perspective. And we'll try this
Bang.
Again tomorrow.
Done. You're done. Bang. Boof. You're dead. Kenny.
Do your best with him, Carlos. Oh, you need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
God's sake, man. Took you that long? God, it feels like I have a hair in my mouth still.
Dang it.
It's weird.
Great.
Oh, whoops. Tomorrow I've got a thick-cut prime rump steak.
Will you stop talking about your bloody steak?
Get the corn sauce.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know.
Can we even trust Bonnie?
We got no reason not to trust her. I mean, if she wanted us caught, we'd be caught. But tonight is risky.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Shut up, Max. You've done nothing.
Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? The plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess.
So sure, it'll be fine.
We should rest up, okay? We should bide our time. And we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
Nah.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
Nope.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I've looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean. I'm just saying, we gotta be sensible about this.
Where's Kenny?
Doc's over there working on it.
No, I'm not yet.
They all look good.
What?
I'm gonna buy myself some.
What?
Blackhead mask.
No, I was gonna get that for you.
Oh, okay.
I haven't bought anything right now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Silly. So no links.
Please, yeah. You better off just keeping, like,
you better fix him.
Money for me.
You better.
I'm doing my best. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could.
God, I'm
but
so
until he wakes up,
hungry.
We won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's Brian.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
We're not fucking leaving, Kenny.
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people. And now you intend to leave us behind.
More upside down.
So we should risk all of our lives?
What are you saying?
Nothing. I'm just thinking out loud here.
No, we're not leaving Kenny. That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny. Good. Because
they have to. He's fine. You old fucking dog.
I'm all right, huh? We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
Took a bit of waiting.
Not bad, old man. Thanks, asshole.
I'm old.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody?
Yep.
You all right? That wasn't your
fault.
Okay. It's all right.
Can you be my daddy?
All right. Well, then what now? We get the hell out of here.
Yes.
Right now.
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We
stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is.
Yay.
It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. Alright, that works.
If we get the chance to kill fucking faggot.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bother to explain who's
bleeding?
Supposed to do that.
Who?
Luke's lip is bleeding.
He was caught and probably beaten.
Oh, fair enough.
What?
Why me?
The PA.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on.
Why is it always me?
I'm gonna need a boost.
What with the PA and such?
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music. So you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Yep, I got it.
It's on the microphone box.
Be careful.
Okay.
If it breaks and I fall and die.
We're like, oh well.
Well, that's that plan. Judy, whatever your name is, to you do it instead, I guess.
Judy?
June, Loon, Foon, Moon, Hoon, Goon.
Which one? Saria or Sarah?
The little one who climbs things.
Sarah?
No.
No? Jane?
Yeah, that one.
Oh my god, you're such an asshole. What's that on the desk?
Search desk being greedy.
Only one bullet.
Well, that's all you need.
Yep. Look out. External speakers.
Okay, now the mic. What? What's wrong?
CD.
It's a
CD.
No, 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 no! No, yes. Where are they?
Back out, maybe?
If he comes in, we'll just shoot him.
Yeah, fine. I'm fine with that option. Over there in the filing cabinets, maybe? No. Must be back at the desk because that's the only place
we can. Yeah, there's no other.
No other.
Like, actionable.
Option. Must be somewhere.
Was there a. Was there like a.
A drawer maybe? Can you go down?
Must be here.
Okay, just look. The fuck. Okay, we're missing something.
There's a CD right there.
I know, right? And we can't get it. Can we go down?
Oh, right.
Oh, fuck. For
get the compact disc.
Fucking serious.
That was
come on.
That was too long. Could have been funny.
Please work.
Do like a sped up thing.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with House full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Come hit on. Right.
Go, go, go. Hey! Where's that? Back, get fucked. Now we're trapped in here, though.
You have the project. Oh, no, we have the know-how. How? From charcoal briquettes to propane tanks, House has all you need to make your day special.
Oh, no.
Well, that's the plan.
I know it was the plan, but... scary.
Go. Fucking go.
Alley up.
You want to disrespect me? Fine. You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all? Then fucking fine. You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my
gun
guest.
Head.
But I will put a bullet
get
in you.
Bye bye.
Yes!
Ah!
Get back!
You fucking
fire.
Dick!
Shoot. Kill.
Come on,
shoot.
Luke.
Boom. Bam.
Done.
Get out.
This
is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Just shoot him.
What?
No, I just...
Nice, Kenny.
Done.
You took my damn eye. Oh.
Let's leave. Oh, no. Yeah, let's leave. Leave him there.
No, take his fucking eye.
Go on and wait outside.
Time to unleash the beast.
We have to go.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
I'm not going anywhere.
It's gonna get messy.
Fuck, I am.
I know.
I know, it'd be nice.
Look at you. You fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it.
Sure. Yeah.
That's alright. You'll learn.
No, you'll learn.
lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Stay. Come on.
No.
I'm not letting you see this.
It's not your decision.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look it in the eye.
You're you go with making that this you got right less now, cool. Clementine.
That's what makes you stronger than Come the rest on. Of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny, coming from you. How's that eye?
Can I do it?
Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess.
What
the fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second of it.
Ha.
Oh, his eye popped out! Way!
Okay.
I'm glad we stayed for that.
There we go, I'm fine now. Well, he won't come back.
Rebecca, do you want a hit?
Do you want him?
Let's go.
Was that good for him or bad?
Mm.
I don't know. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, there's tribal music as well. No, I don't. Why do you have a gun? She's gonna do something funny with that gun, isn't she? Rehabilitated.
Hmm?
Rehabilitated.
Yeah.
Well.
No, I'm alright. Come on. We got enough to worry
Yay.
About.
Man,
we're never gonna make it through this.
Yeah, we you will. Shut up. You
if Clem can handle it, you can. Shit. I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked. Here. You're gonna need something.
Oh, nice.
Thanks.
That looks like the one Lee had. Mouse and keyboard time. What the fuck? Okay. I didn't click it.
Dig in, everyone.
Right, what, do we help Sarah if she gets fucking
you guys
startled
hurry up
like
and
it's there?
If you want to live. Or you can die here. Doesn't matter to me. Do it quick. We need to get cover before the rest of them get close. Or we're
help
fucked.
Her get covered.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself?
Yep.
We have to, Sarah.
Num, num, num.
Okay.
Thank
now
God
you
this jacket
turn
was
around.
Fuck.
Smells gross.
Yeah.
Like a game.
Everybody shut
okay,
the fuck
honey,
up.
Just stay
cover.
Still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Yeah.
There's nothing to fear if you remain calm.
You should
I'll
be careful
keep you
with
safe.
That foot. Well,
yeah, be careful
Roman.
With your finger, man.
Hurry the fuck
I don't know
up.
If you've got an open sore.
I'll get your back.
Thanks, Carlos.
Thanks for the massage.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost all us. What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you. You hear me?
Carlos is dead.
Troy, we talked about this.
What? The fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen. Not whatever the fuck this shit is!
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Shoot him in the head.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
Shot him in the dick!
He did some raping, didn't he?
Shot him in the dick!
I think he did some fun stuff. Not fun stuff. He did some horrible stuff to her.
You belong, and you will belong.
Right. Urgles.
Urgle's Burgers. Alright, Urgle's Burgers.
Is that Tate?
Where's Bill? We need him up here!
Stay calm.
Okay.
Gonna be okay.
Don't worry.
Sometimes you gotta pin it, guys.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend. Clementine.
Dad!
What do we do? Do we leave her? Do we leave her? Do we leave her? She's gonna be a problem later. Surely. Do we leave her?
I can't leave her, for fuck's sake.
Sarita?
Hello. She did. Run.
Sarah, shut up! Sarah, did you...
Sarita.
Cut off her hand.
Don't cut off her hand.
Don't her hand.
I don't know. Maybe?
I don't remember what we did last time.
Me neither.
What did we do?
Do we cut it off? I
think we cut her.
Run. Run, Sarita. Oh god.
No.
Don't
end. You're ending, aren't you?
Fuck you, dick. Oh, shite.
Who's that blue jacket?
Sarah's glasses.
Was that Sarah's jacket?
Don't know.
The blue one.
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious too.
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Yep.
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Now, damn it.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Shut up, Jane. Oh, the choices.
Oh, we did a lot of unpopular choices this time.
Did we?
Helped Sarah do her chores.
Nope.
Told Bonnie about Luke. Yeah, we trusted Bonnie.
Yeah.
Admitted to stealing the walkie-talkie. Watched Kenny kill Carver. Yeah. Chopped off Sarah's arm. Even for you.
Kill the zombie, that bit's
and then we can
chop
off the arm later.
Yeah, like, right then was maybe not the time.
Yeah. Well, that was episode whatever that was. Neato.
Goodbye.
Good night and bye.